Winter was just... Everything happened. Everyone died. Except for us and the boy. And... last time we jumped on the river. Jumped on the river. To get rid of the English Inquisition. So... I think I'm gonna get one way out of stopping.
The village must be further on. Someone there should be able to help us find Laurentius.
She didn't say to follow the river.
Hugo? Hugo?
Oh no. Oh no, don't panic, boy. I don't know what's wrong with you. But please don't panic.
Mommy won't be happy when she finds out I fell in the water.
Well, let's not mention it when we see her, all right? Come on. First, we have to get dry.
Misha, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask Laurentius to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes, of course.
Poor little boy, he doesn't understand the thing that's happened. To be honest, neither should
he. Where's everyone?
Neither she. Oh no, they came here first. Since.
Oh, apples.
Hugo, not now.
But...
don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now? Smoke. There must be a lot of people.
Our hair. Our ass is stunning.
Excuse me.
Stunning.
Please wait.
Mother. I mean, look at the braid. Those braid girls.
What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Oh no. I was looking at him at the hair. And I just thought I was where else going?
I'm the daughter of Lord Robert de Roon.
Oh no, you shouldn't say that, girl. Help.
Please, it's very cold.
Oh my god, these people have been attacked since like they were. Like we were. And they were scared.
Anybody
maybe it's because of us.
With my little brother. The Darun estate was attacked. I'm begging
Hello?
You, please help
can
us.
Can you open the door? We're wet and hungry.
What on earth is going on? Is anyone there? We need help. No one is going to let us in. What's the matter with them?
Maybe you're the problem.
Please, somebody, help us!
Go away. You're not wanted here.
But I'm your lord's daughter. I don't believe it.
They're hiding.
We've waited too long. I told you we need to leave.
And go where?
We someone's there.
We'll come back later when things are better.
Please help us. I know you're there.
That's enough. Don't want to talk about it anymore. Who is it? Sod off! I don't want people to see you on my doorstep.
Oh, what a horrible man. Come on, Hugo.
Someone's drawn something on the doors.
Come back here. That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right. Sorry.
Oh, it's people with the plague, right? Oh, no. So many people are sick.
The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
Let's keep going. Let's try to find someone who can help us.
I can smell something cooking. Is it a fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair.
Oh no. This is bad. Oh no. They're burning people, aren't they?
God.
Oh no.
I'll be done. You're the rest of them.
What? No, wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him. It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church. That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing. But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on! Run, Hugo!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too?
Demons! That was fast. I just went right through here. Right into here. Damn it.
Good lord.
Is quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move.
Have to wait until
wait.
They show themselves. Then we'll get him.
Just run as fast as you can! There! The wall!
They're coming!
Quick, quick! We should never have come here.
Why are they doing that?
If they think we have brought evil with us, we have to find a way out of here. Let's push it.
Alright.
So that was stick to the guard and right stick to orient it. Press B to drop it.
It's good. We can climb onto it now. The chain doesn't look very strong.
Really?
But it will make some noise, right?
Do you have a better idea? Help me push.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. Let's push this. Come, I'll get you up.
Of course.
She looks like a good sister. I mean, I don't know. Because it's just that they're not that close.
Well, we got out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
So, where is she gonna?
Outsiders!
Oh no, quickly, quickly!
Inside!
The ladder, go and climb, you first!
It doesn't look safe, Amicia!
We're running out of time, they're coming!
It's going to break!
No, no!
I told you!
They went that way!
Hugo, where are you going? Don't leave me!
Amicia, come here, this side! So you can climb up.
Well done. I'll get it to fall. Watch out.
Damn it. I have to wait.
Come on, come on. Well done. Scared.
I'm sorry about the ladder.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Amicia, hide.
Well, where the hell are they? Come now. We've surrounded the area. They were here a few minutes ago. The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked. If I catch those brats...
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died.
Beast.
We have to burn innocent people, chase kids. Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things the way they are? I bet they came out of the church with the rest of
us. Chulito. Can I just go here?
Too much noise.
You're right.
Okay.
Hey.
I did hear something. I know I did.
them for long. Quickly, quickly.
They know we're here.
Hugo, go through there. Open it for me.
Right.
What the hell are you all doing here? Where are they?
I blocked it with a plank.
Can you unblock it?
I'm trying.
Hurry. Quickly, Hugo, please. Hugo, he's here.
I'm coming.
Hugo, do something.
Run. Just stop him, he's here.
Please, we've got to carry on. Just a little further. A dead end. We're finished.
This way. Don't be afraid. Come in.
This is the most infected part of the village. Where are they?
Listen, we'll tell Conrad we lost them. I'm not staying here.
Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come
looking
for you.
Thank you so much,
you
lady.
You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you.
Now, be my guest. The chest is upstairs.
Chest? What chest? Chest is upstairs.
That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mummy Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly. We're going to get caught.
Hugo, we're going to do what she told us, and that's it. Hugo, wait.
We have to go after you now. Damn it, kids.
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh. My name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead. And those still alive have... But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor. Laurentius.
A doctor, perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it, but it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there, and feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
I really...
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather. either. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate.
Hold A to repair your stomach.
That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more. Right, I must go and thank Clovy.
So?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clovy. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yeah,
shh.
They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What on earth are you doing? Put that mallet down. Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid.
Don't shout.
Children, that's enough noise.
I want to see Mummy.
Shut up. You're going to get us killed.
Mummy will protect us.
That's enough.
I want to see Mummy.
Mummy is dead, Hugo. You'll never see her again. Or Daddy.
Amicia.
You're lying.
They were killed at the house. Both of them. So shut up.
Lying. Lying. I hate you.
Please stop.
Hugo, no! Hugo, wait! Don't go out. You're mad. Hugo, come back. Hugo, please! I'm sorry! Wait! Shouted, please listen to me.
No, leave me alone.
I'm sorry.
Stop squirming! We're
You're not gonna put me in the... I'm gonna stop with you.
Why'd you have to come here?
No, please!
Huh? Why?
Don't make me...
To my advantage. I'm not scared of dying you. I'm going to show you what it's like to lose someone you love. Enough. Let's get this over with.
Two walls, you know. Advantage. I'm going to show you what it's like to lose someone you love.
dying, you know. You took away from me the only thing I had.
No! Don't make me do this, please!
You're going to have to do better than that. One of us is going to die. And the winner will be cursed for all eternity. Keep it up. Only death will stop me.
Amicia, you killed him.